Okay, today we are gonna play the syllable patterns game. And we already picked our game pieces. I forgot my game pieces at home, so we're just gonna use these. And Caitlin, you're the blue clip. And Emerson, you're the Elsa heart. And you are the Moana. All right. So Luke, I'm gonna have you go first, and you can take this first card and tell me what that word is.
Emergency.
How many syllables are in emergency?
Emergency.
Awesome, how many is that?
Four.
Four, okay, so now you can look on the back, the answer is on the back. Is it four? All right, so you can move yours to the closest four. All right, if we get it wrong, it's okay, because we're just learning, but we're just gonna keep our.
But what if you get it wrong, you don't get to move?
No, you don't get to move. But that's okay. We're just learning, and then we'll just play till everybody gets
to
the end.
So you clap if you get it wrong, and then if you look on the back, so I feel like it's five and you say four.
Yeah.
You don't get to move.
Yeah. And you can clap it out if you want, or you can just say it.
Gonna go.
You can go next, Emerson. Okay. What word is that?
Occupation.
Yep. Yeah. And we're just gonna let Emerson do it, okay?
Occupation.
So how many is that? Four? Is that right?
Yes.
Awesome. So you can go to the same four as Luca. And then we're just gonna put these on the bottom. Because we might have to use them again.
Yeah. But then you know how many is in it.
How many is that?
Two.
Okay. So we'll move you two. Alright, Luca, your turn.
Oh, she had percussion.
Percussion.
Three.
Three. Look on the back.
Yeah.
Awesome. So now you can move. It's okay.
We're supposed to see that.
That's alright.
Adventurous.
Look at it again.
Advertise. Close.
Keep say the closest word, like real word. Something on you're doing something on TV. I'm blank.
Okay, let's look at it.
I'm blank.
What's the first two?
Ad.
What's that? Advertise.
I said that.
Oh, okay.
Or did I say something different?
It's okay. So,
advertise. Three.
So now you can move your Elsa to the closest three.
Oh, so they're not in order.
No, they're not. Yeah.
It's cool. Me and Luke have been tied for like the whole time.
Yeah.
I know that word.
Distinguish.
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 Three.
Look on the back.
Yep.
All right. Everybody's at the same one right now.
Yeah.
Oh. Come on.
I'm sorry. You almost got away with it.
I didn't do it.
I know it was
committee.
Committee. Just wait. You have more than one.
Oh,
a couple. Just wait till Luca's done.
Okay. Three. Yay.
Awesome.
If I get a three, that would just be so weird. How about I get a six?
Oh, there's one right there.
Oh. And then. Never mind.
Okay.
Autobiography.
That's not fair.
Okay, you clap it. Don't move my fingers.
Wait, restart.
Okay.
Six! But, oh, I get a move here.
Yeah.
I wish I get a move all the way over there.
Right here.
The first one to get to end wins.
Supernatural.
Yep. But we're gonna play till everybody gets
Supernatural.
Okay. Supernatural.
Supernatural.
let's look at this. Supernatural.
Yeah. So it's
five. Yeah.
Okay, then. Oh, you still moved one.
Okay, but next time, I need to be... Okay.
I don't know.
What's this first part?
Pre, sci,
sip,
pretation.
So what word is that?
Precipitation.
No. Precipitation. You're okay. You are fine. Precipitation. Let's do it again. Precipitation. Here, I'll clap it and you count it. Precipitation.
What? You're okay.
Here, Luca. Do you want to clap it and I'll count it? Okay, you clap it.
Five.
There you go. You're doing great.
I'm ahead of everyone.
All I know this word. Vocabulary.
Vocabulary.
Hey, video.
You know,
I'm just
the person who
I'm just
going
glad
to
we didn't have this
is not named video. You know that, right?
I'm just glad we didn't do this something that's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Vocabulary.
You got it.
Can you count me?
Yep, here. Up.
Okay,
yep.
Go cap for Larry.
Say the word again.
Go cap you Larry.
Five?
Yep.
Five.
Is that a five?
Yep.
Oh, we're tied.
Again.
And then Caitlin's all the way back. Poor Caitlin. Try to get something like this for like maybe like a four.
What is it?
Livelihood. Livelihood. Three. So you get right there.
Yep.
Why am I so far behind?
I think you'll catch up.
Ketchup.
Ketchup.
What if we were using a ketchup bottle for Caitlin?
Your turn, Luca.
Administer.
You want to check it?
Four.
Awesome.
Most of us are doing this already.
Oh, I like that word.
Administer?
What?
Oh, that's the one on the top.
Oh. Well, that's Emerson's word. There you go, Emerson.
Oh, Caitlin.
Who are you?
Okay, let's look at it. You're okay. What's I M? M-E-D.
Ed.
M-E-D.
Med. Meta.
Immediate.
What is that?
Like, it means like right now. Like, you need to do it soon.
Okay.
Caitlin needs to win soon.
Can you put your fingers up?
Yep.
Wait, can you say it?
Immediate.
Karen.
Immediate.
Oh my gosh.
You go right there.
Oh, Luca, you didn't move.
What did I say?
Four.
I went to the four.
Okay.
Four. Got it right. Wow. You're always tired.
Employee.
Wait, look at the word.
Employee.
There's no E on the end though, it's just employee. Employee's a word. Okay, look up. Caitlin, can we put that away? Thank you.
Denomination.
Close.
Denomination.
Yeah, denomination.
Denomination. That's what the word I was looking
for. Okay. Just a minute, Emerson. Wait till Luca's done.
Can you? No.
Okay. You say it out loud while you clap.
Emergency.
She's doing it right.
Quadrilateral. Oh, good job. We learned that at school. Quadrilateral.
That's a lot.
Let's be quiet so she can think about it. Yep, I can do that.
Quadrilateral. Hey, you have to check the card.
Yep, check the card. It's five. My camera on my computer isn't very good, so it's just easier to put my phone there, and my laptop holds it up.
What a student teachers that go into our classes and stuff.
Yeah.
Does everybody have three people?
Yep. Some of them have more, but we had to have three.
We had to have at least three.
Mm-hmm.
Then you picked three.
I got three.
That's right, worse. We all live exactly right by
each other. Yeah, and you all live really close.
Yep.
Oh. So,
okay. Let's look at your word.
Inform. Two.
Okay.
I didn't mean to clap. How much was it?
It was a two.
Okay.
Okay. This is your word. Listen. It's okay. Let's break it up.
Unsatisfactory.
Yes, unsatisfactory.
Get it?
Uh-huh. Say it out loud.
I know. Unsatisfactory. Six.
Caitlin, you need to get some bites, and then you might need to get enough.
To at least be
another
catastrophe.
Catastrophe. And how many is in that?
Four.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Emerson, I'll take your card too.
Okay, there you go.
Thank you. I'll put these on the bottom.
You catch it up!
Hydroelectric.
Yep.
I thought it was hydro, something. I don't know how to say it.
Oh, you want me to clap? Okay. You say the word.
Hydroelectric.
Five. Good job.
Do you know all of these?
I do know
all
of these.
Is that why you like good or something?
Yeah, I know all of these. My goodness, I'm sorry.
I know it.
What's A-T-I-O-N?
Tion.
Okay, what's T-I-O-N? What's that say?
What?
T-I-O-N.
Shun?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Constellation.
Yep. Constellation.
Okay, can you do
constellation.
Four.
Look. Five. This cake is four.
Yeah, it's four. Did it say five?
No.
Oh, okay. I marked on the back of all of these. I thought maybe I messed one up.
No,
I just
administer.
What does it say on the back? 4. Awesome.
Next one is really easy.
Binoculars.
Okay, how many is in that?
4.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Emerson. It's your turn.
Fragment.
It's supposed to be fragment.
Fragment?
It says it on the commercials.
Oh.
What's fragment, like a part of something?
Kitty cat.
It
looks the same.
What?
Fragment.
Yeah, fragment.
Oh, I want to do that one perpendicular.
2.
Yep.
2.
Imagine if you actually went there. How would I do that?
Oops.
If you had to draw back, like.
Okay.
Perpendicular on 5, I guess.
Yeah, that was
fine.
All right.
Okay.
Mm,
good job.
You are so cool.
Wait, were you already on 5?
No, I was on 4.
Now she's on 5. Oh, fine. I think you're last just because you go last. Maybe your words are just not good for you.
Maybe you'll get some big words.
You need to get one. What was a big word? 5 in it. You should go all the way to there. Four or 5.
Okay, let's count it.
I said 4 or 5.
Let's count it.
What time is it?
It is 2:38.
So the time do we meet now?
3. And I'm going to take you home today.
I know.
Okay. All right, Emerson, here's your word.
Headquarters.
Headquarters.
Yes.
Headquarters.
3.
3.
Oh. 1.
That was an easy word.
Was it?
Yeah.
Okay. Here you go, Caitlin.
Can I hold one?
I'll go modify.
Just wait a minute. Okay, let's look at it. What is just
I know it.
That part?
I know it.
I know it.
Just a minute.
Modify.
Let's look at it. Motive. So what's the whole word?
Locomotive.
There you go.
Locomotive. I know it.
What is that?
Okay, so how many syllables are in that?
4.
4. Awesome.
Yeah, you're behind Luca. That's good.
Okay, here you go, Luca.
Unimaginable.
Unimaginable. How many syllables?
Unimaginable. Can you share the count?
Okay.
Unimaginable.
6.
Can you, what happens to 7?
We don't have any that's 7. 7 is the biggest, but, or I mean, 6 is the biggest. We don't have any that's 7.
Oh.
But.
And
silent. You're close. Let's look at it.
I'm really good at reading the words.
Encyclopedia.
What's this last part? What's P-E-D?
P-E-D. Peg. Peg.
And then I-A.
I really want to say it.
Me too.
I can't.
Encyclopedia.
It's in one of the Diary of a Wimpy Kid books.
Is it? You've read that word before?
I read it.
Okay, so let's clap it.
Can you say it?
I don't know.
Say it out loud. Encyclopedia.
Encyclopedia. 6.
are just so good. Awesome.
I'm going on top of a cake.